everywhere we go, you can get a Herb Abrams story.
SWAT teams are going to be knocking down the door here in a minute.
Herb had squandered millions of dollars.
I couldn't even fathom it.
The money wasn't legit.
I heard that he was covered in Vaseline and cocaine. It's crazy.
You can't get any darker
than the story of the UWF and Herb Abrams.